Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do a, well, I'm going to call it a love reading, but, you know, I don't sugarcoat things, and I don't make shit up, so we'll see what happens. This is for Sagittarius. Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. So keep in mind that not every reading is for you, okay? We're going to get an overall energy here and an overall energy here, and then we're going to use this deck right there. So, not every reading is for you, and the timing is fluid. I would say that this is for some time in January, but that may or may not be the case. So, what do we got for Sagittarius? And for love in January? Okay, let's say it's for January. Envy, but it's reverse, so that's great. So this is coming out of a situation where, and it's funny because while I was shuffling, I was seeing the Three of Cups reversed. And that's gossiping, that's bitchy women, that's enemies, that's jealousy. People that pretend to be your friend, but they're not really your friend. And this is kind of like that, okay? You guys are leaving behind, or you're getting out of a situation that was hostile. I believe it was probably hostile because of jealousy issues. Somebody may have been really jealous of you. This reading could be you could have been jealous, but I honestly feel like it's probably somebody that is jealous of you. Okay, it's like realizing being that you have plenty, that you're good right where you're at. You don't need this situation. You don't need these people. This is parting ways from a situation where there was jealousy. Hostility, angst, competition. This is a 20, and when I see numbers, I think of the general tarot. The 20 is the judgment card. Okay, we talked about this in one of my dailies the other day. So somebody could be getting their karma with that, okay, because it's reversed. Somebody may be getting some sort of karma that is delivered because of their antics, because of their jealousy. I don't think it's you. I think it's this other person. That is some sort of truth being revealed, a secret being revealed about these nasty people. And I think it's people, or it's a one person. Something is coming out. I don't know why I'm flipping these. I wasn't going to, but I am. So whatever. Whatever is meant to be is meant to be. One card for Sagittarius, please. Oh, being rescued. You're going to be rescued. This is help. Help from above. Rescued from a troublesome situation. A destructive situation. This is somebody coming to the rescue, right? It really is. This is a wish being granted. The answer to your prayers. This is help that is arriving. That's what I see. I mean, this is, you're about to go through a spiritual renewal of something, of some sort. I think you've been in a devastating situation, and now you're about to get some sort of peace of mind. It's a time of inspiration. It's a time of hope. It's a time of renewal. I think something has happened to you that is really going to give you a new outlook on life. I do. I feel like there's been a lot of angst and you've been dealing with a lot of worry and wondering if you are even going to make it through this situation. I'm telling you what, some sort of help is arriving or has arrived. It's the end. It's the end of this desperate situation that you have been in. It's like somebody is coming to the rescue, or they have come to the rescue. That you are the chosen. You are the chosen one or something. They're choosing to help you. The Page of Swords. The Page of Swords is a message you don't want to hear. Okay, somebody may be receiving a message that really causes them some sort of inner conflict. Somebody may be watching you. They may be waiting for the moment to communicate. You're going to be receiving some sort of communication. There could be some news of legalities that are coming up. Okay? There is definitely going to be some news that is delivered that may make you feel uncomfortable, or the other person. There may be some sort of investigation that is going on. Things are changing for the better. This is good luck. Things are definitely going to change for the better. You may have an admirer, or you may be admiring somebody. Somebody is definitely curious about you by the looks of things. But that Wheel of Fortune is very good luck. Things changing in a positive way. We have a karmic cycle that is definitely ending. You may find yourself at the right place at the right time, and you may meet somebody that you are, you know, very curious about. Maybe when you're working, because this is at work, you may meet somebody at work or even at school. This is hard work, pays off, putting in effort, things are changing for the better. They're about to. This is somebody that is emotionally available, that is going to, it's almost like this person will take care of you. This person has a really big heart. This could be a nurse, this could be a healer, it could be a psychic. This is somebody who is very caring and gentle and kind. So you have somebody, and or this could be you taking on this energy that has a really big heart and has something emotionally fulfilling to offer. This is something very positive that is finally coming into your life. And I think that you're going to be very interested. I think this is very interesting. I think that whoever this person is they're a very hard worker. They have a very big heart. Things are definitely changing. This is changing and change. Things are about to change for you. And you may feel like this is a little bit too much. You may have to balance out work with love. You may need to make room for this new thing that is coming. This change that is happening. Something is about to change in a very positive way. And you're going to have to adapt to this change. You're going to have to balance out. It looks like work or school and love. You know, you're going to have to be able to, you know, give energy and time to both. I do feel like some of you may have a secret admirer, or it could go vice versa. There's definitely an element of curiosity here, because this is destiny. This is the wheel of fate and destiny. This is meeting up with somebody that you are destined to be with. So this is destiny playing a part, coming in to change your circumstances. So there is definitely going to be a change. This is the Two of Pentacles. Is some sort of alignment. It's geometric powers at work that are larger than yourself. Mirroring the Wheel of Fortune card, this is something very good coming into your life. But you will need to balance. You will need to balance out, you know, work and love. Fear of taking a risk. You may be fearful of taking a risk. You may be afraid of getting hurt. You may be afraid of jumping, taking a leap of faith. This is also bad timing. Maybe you may be involved in some sort. You may have some chaos going on in your life right now, where this could be, you know, you may think that it is bad timing. You are probably unprepared for this sudden connection or whatever it is, this sudden change. You're not prepared for it. That's what it looks like to me. I feel like this is lack of judgment, and this could be lack of judgment. You may misjudge a situation because of fear. So just maybe it's fear of getting taken advantage of, or fear of getting hurt, fear of getting rejected, whatever the case is. I don't think that you're going to be rejected. Okay? Doesn't look like that to me. This is like an angel. I feel like you have, and I feel like it is. It feels like with this and this, it feels like you have an angel that is being brought to you. And this is very sudden. Somebody suddenly enters, especially if you are single. This is a sudden entrance. Something happens very fast. This could be a shocking experience. This is very, very sudden. suddenly somebody is giving you a lot of attention by the looks of things. And you may be fearful of this. So Sagittarius, I think that if you are in a coupled relationship, if you're in a coupled relationship, somebody may meet somebody through their job, you know, and have some sort of, they may be very curious about this person. They may be thinking about, you know, because this is juggling too. They may be thinking about that. They may be starting to develop feelings for somebody else. I'm just being honest with you. I feel like things are definitely changing though, because that Wheel of Fortune is the end of a cycle and the beginning of a new one. And this new cycle brings love. It brings true love. It brings real love. It brings tender love and care. This person, I feel like this person is, you know, a gift. Okay. It's like, and if this is you, if you are the female, you have a big heart and it feels like somebody is going to want to invest in you. It's like they're gonna see something in you that really strikes their fancy. So if you're in a coupled relationship, I see a change, okay? And this is a big change. Somebody may decide to put in effort, okay? Somebody is definitely going to be putting in effort to build a relationship. That's what it looks like to me. And I think this is a sudden change. Very sudden. You could be dealing with a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Now, the Two of Swords reversed is taking that blindfold off, coming out of denial, no longer avoiding the truth. This is lies being exposed or truths being exposed. You can't avoid the truth. Which is interesting. I mean, the Two of Swords reversed is a decision that is being made. Somebody is seeing the light. They're seeing the truth. They're exposing the truth. There's been some sort of delay. Okay, with the Two of Swords, there's a delay, but something is arriving. There, maybe you have been waiting for a really long time for this person to arrive. You've been waiting for a really long time for love. You have a really big heart. You've been waiting for this change. You've been waiting for somebody to put in effort. You've been waiting for something positive to come. You've been, and that's what this is. This is anxiety, resentment, emotional coldness, being emotionally guarded. You need to open up and accept change. Yeah, I see fear here. Fear of getting hurt. Fear of getting your heart broken. If you're in a coupled relationship, I feel as though this is also a card of self-love. Leaving behind a chaotic situation, because this is chaos. Putting in effort into yourself. This could be a sudden departure as well. Somebody could be departing. This is either an entrance or a departure. And it's very sudden. It's shocking. Somebody could be communicating with somebody else. There's definitely going to be some communication that comes in. And it's positive. And it's a positive change with that Wheel of Fortune. This is good luck. This is the Wheel of Life. It's constantly moving. This is positive, positive change that is coming. This is a reward. It's like this is somebody being at the right place at the right time. And it's almost like falling in love or starting in something to do with love with the Queen of Cups. But this Two of Swords, this is some sort coming out of denial. Maybe it's letting your guard down. Maybe you need to let your guard down. Oh my God, this is lies being exposed as well. And this is lies being... Somebody has been lying. I don't know who the hell you are dealing with, but somebody hasn't been telling the truth. This is receiving clarity, coming out of a state of confusion. And this is also a card of fear, letting go of your fear. And Sagittarius, you got to let go of your fear. Something around the full moon or the new moon. There's something that is going to be exposed, that is going to change your circumstances. And whatever your circumstances are, it's going to change your circumstances for the better. This is right around the corner. Right around the corner, something good is going to happen for you. This is seriously, the wheel of fortune. Something fortunate is going to happen for you, and it has to do with love. I don't know what this is, but the moon reversed. This is coming out of fear, coming out of confusion, seeing the truth. And this is seeing the truth. This is a reality check. This might snap you right into reality, whatever it is. There's nothing to fear. There's nothing to hide. This person that is entering or whatever, whether it's entering or leaving, this is meant to happen. This is meant to be. Okay, it's meant to happen. This is a destined arrival or departure, whatever it is. Somebody could act very recklessly. They could be, you know, not looking where they're going. I don't know what this is, but I was going to say somebody could be going too fast, moving too fast, not looking where they're going. And this is a wheel, so I'm not sure. Don't drive too fast. And it, or it could be somebody that you're dealing with. Somebody, you know, may be trying to do too much and they could get, you know, in a car accident. I don't mean to say that, but I had to. I'm sorry. I didn't want to say it, but I had to. Anyway, I need that somebody to be really careful. Okay? Be really careful. If you don't want to get in a car accident, drive slow. Make sure that your eyes are on the road. Make sure that you aren't going too fast. I see somebody that is moving too fast that, you know, may get themselves into an accident. I'm sorry. But whoever this, whatever, the, whether it's you or the person that you're dealing with, life is about to change in a very positive way. Now, this person is very loving, very tender, very kind. This person loves themselves. So this is self-love. This is a big opportunity for love, healing, spiritual enlightenment. We have a healer here. I really feel like we do. We have a healer. We have a lover. This is a lover coming into your life, or you loving yourself. You're going to be adapting to some sort of change. And whatever this change is, it is going to bring you love. Whether it's self-love or it's a new love, it's going to bring you love. And I think it's going to be a little bit scary. It is going to be scary. It is. It is going to be scary. I think it's scary to open your heart or give your heart away or whatever if you're single. If you're in a coupled relationship, you know, somebody could be interested in somebody that they work with. They could meet somebody at their job, or, you know, there could be a departure or something like that. Somebody takes a risk that they shouldn't take. They act foolishly. They act recklessly. There is foolish behavior here. There definitely is some foolish behavior. But if whatever this foolish behavior is, it's getting caught. Okay? Somebody gets caught in the act. Whether it's you or the person that you're dealing with. And it's time to go. It's time to leave. There could be some sort of communication that gets revealed that has been hidden. Okay, it's been hidden. It's been hidden quite well. This communication gets revealed and it changes circumstance. This person says, see ya. whether you say see ya or they say see ya. Somebody's been lying and the truth is going to come out. So anyway, I feel, Sagittarius, as though life is about to change in a positive way for you. A cycle is coming to an end and a new one is beginning. This new cycle is going to bring change and you are going to have to adapt to this change. If you, some of you are going to be turning your back. If you are this person is turning their back on lies and deception and malice and foolishness. Okay, they are. Out of self-love. And just waiting for the right one to come. And this person that is waiting, this person that has healed, this person that is ready for love, is about to get it. So, Sagittarius, all I can really say is be prepared for a positive change. But before this all before you get this fortunate gift, you're going to be dealing with some sort of truth that is revealed. That actually causes this wheel to spin. There's going to be a message that is seen or caught. There's been some sort of communication that has been hidden. And somebody's going to find it. Or it's going to be revealed somehow. And that's what's going to change this circumstance. Or there could be an accident. Somebody could accidentally find something. Or they could accidentally get in an accident, you know. Anyhow, this is a reality check. There is definitely going to be, or somebody's about to get a reality check because life is about to change. You're going to be getting a gift. Whatever this is that you are getting, it is solid. It is stable. It can grow into something long term. All you have to do is remain focused and put in effort for it to grow. Good luck.